You have the lips of a poet, but eyes of a conformist that can only see what's in front of her. You don't recognize the beauty of yourself in that useless mirror. You try to construct someone you're not in puddles, but those ripples won't wash away your insecurities, love. You have to do that on your own. Trust me when I say you take my breath away. Trust me when I say you are beautiful. And trust me when I say I'm not leaving this place. Like a tree, I will not move from this place. You could always lean on me. Carve your secrets and watch your demon branches break and fall into an infinite pit of screw yous, and I'm better than this. Watch those orchids bloom from the beautiful endless rays of sunshine that bounce off your blushing cheeks. But of course, the storms tug at your feet. You have craters of destruction within yourself, from yourself. Trust me when I say you are worth fighting for, so please put your gloves back on and fight those lightning storms. Don't let your guard down, for you are your worst enemy, and I will always be in your corner, pushing you forward when you feel like falling back and giving you more reasons to keep moving on that will contradict your negativity. Your head is as thick as steel, but I know your heart is no stone. Stop looking down at your feet, look up to the skies, and promise me you won't be shy. Open your eyes to a world that's slowly turning to second chances. Seize your opportunity towards happiness. I know you can do this if you just open your arms and accept your flaws. They are a part of you. No matter how much you try to rid yourself of them, they don't define you. Remember that. They don't define you. They don't control you. Trust me when I say you'll be all right. Trust me when I say I love you.